I thank you, all of you, all the friends and all the cousins. What is this?
You like to drink, man. You gotta hold that.
She know. She know. We happy that all you guys have be here tonight for the celebrate for the best day for my daughter, my son-in-law. Am I said all right? Okay. Thank you, everybody. Tonight is the best night.
To Amy, you are my daughter tonight, starting today. And I would like to say this to you, even though Father Nick sort of mentioned it already, but I like to repeat some of the words that he told you guys. I like you to trust each other. Communicate. Do not let a small or a petty quarrel linger on, because that will lead to further trouble. So if you need the help, Natalia, James, and I, and Linda are here. Just let us know, and we are behind you. We love you. Thank you.
Do you remember when we first met? I sure do. It was sometime in early September. Though you were lazy about it, you made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. So I was late for class, I locked my back to yours. It wasn't hard to find your painted flowers on. Guess that I was afraid that if you rolled away, you might not roll back my direction real soon. Well, I was crazy about you then and now, but the craziest thing of all, over 10 years have gone by, you're still mine. We're locked in time. Let's rewind. Do you remember when we first moved in together? The piano took up the living room. You'd play me boogie woogie, I'd play you love songs. You'd say we're playing house. Now you still say we are. We built our getaway up in a tree we found. We felt so far away, we were still in town. Now I remember watching that old tree burn down. I took a picture that I don't like to look at. Well, all these times they come and go, and alone don't seem so long. Over 10 years have gone by. We can't rewind. We're locked in time. You're still mine. Do you remember?
I had left town already by the time Jay and Amy had met. And I think I didn't meet you until you came up to visit, right? Yeah. So I didn't get to see the beginning of their relationship. But, you know, I'd heard a lot of good things over the phone from Jay, and of course, you know, you're always kind of skeptical until you meet the person, you know, meet them in person, right? So anyway, she came up, and besides the obvious fact that she was ridiculously beautiful, I immediately noticed that there was a very, very different dynamic to their relationship. You know, they just seemed very, very comfortable with each other and in tune with each other. And I think the other thing I noticed about Amy was that she definitely could hold her own against my man Jay here. But I think the other important thing, Amy, was that you seemed to understand that you needed to give Jay room just to be Jay. I think think, oh, you guys know what that means, right? So I think he appreciated that. But anyway, I think I really started to root for you when I met that little guy right there, Mr. Aries. So not only did he get along famously with my own kids, but he just seemed like such a happy, you know, and loving, you know, and well-adjusted kid. Seeing him interact with Jay, you know, it was like, wow, you know, this really has to work, right? And so I knew that it took a special kind of parent to raise a kid like that under the circumstances that you did. So I congratulate you. So anyway, Jay and Amy, here you are. Congratulations on making it to the finish line. Aries, come here, buddy. So Jay, Amy, and Aries, I wish you a lifetime of love and laughter, adventures, and hopefully a few more playmates for this fine young man. So everybody, cheers to the new bride and groom.
Today's the day we'll remember. Today's the day that starts forever. Now that I found you, years will fill with joy and laughter. Today
their marriage preparation, I usually ask young couples a few questions that surprises them. First of all, I ask them, well, is there just one thing, only one now, that you would like to change in each other? What would that be? I'm not going to tell you. But the couples are usually surprised by this because they are so perfect, you know. there isn't anything that needs to be changed. Now, I won't tell you what Jay and Amy said, but isn't it interesting? Because the most important thing in holy marriage is change. In actual fact, the couple, Jay and Amy, and all those who get married, are called to make the biggest single change that the human person can make. If we are honest with ourselves, we usually place ourselves first. Holy marriage invites us to place ourselves second. To place always the other person first. It is the golden rule and secret to the happiness of marriage.
My name is Julie. I am the maid of honor and best friend of Amy Yasatorn. I wrote my heart on paper because I'm not going to remember because, you know, I get nervous sometimes. Okay. Amy and I may not have been friends, childhood friends. We didn't go to school together. We don't have any memories to speak of before we were 21. But none of that matters. What really matters is what brought us together. It was to the birth of baby Aries. He is a wonderful surprise and a blessing that changed our lives and filled our hearts. I'm very honored to have been part of Aries' life and to witness how much happiness he brought to you, Amy. You are a very great mom. I don't know if anybody ever told you that, but you are. You're like a sister, and a fun, cool sister I've never had, and you've always been there for me, and I will always be there for you. I know we crossed paths for a reason, and I will be forever grateful. And standing here today, on your wedding day, exactly where I'm supposed to be. Oh my God. Jay, I have a question for you. What did the other statue say to the other statue?
The statue.
Yes. Jay, you're crazy. Okay. Oh my God. I called you Jake. Okay. OMG. Yes, welcome to the family. I love you both, and I'm expecting to be a godparent next year, so I want a goddaughter. No pressure. Okay. So everyone, if you can raise your glass and join me to congratulate the beautiful bride and groom. We wish them a happy marriage and forever.